Off the ventilator with normal vitals suggests long-term vegetative state, right?
Yeah. We just lost our remedy for Jenny's heart.
What about ECMO? Use the machine as a replacement for Jenny's heart. Buys us 2 weeks of life?
No, I don't like it. ECMO requires blood thinners. She just had brain surgery. It could cause a catastrophic bleed.
No, ECMO and its complications may be our only avenue.
We can join them.
You want to put their heads back together?
Not the heads, the thighs, the femoral vessels. Is it a funny idea?
I think it's funny that I didn't think of it. The girl's blood is identical. No need for anti-clotting meds, so no possibility of a bleed.
As long as they're attached, Katie's heart will beat for Jenny. When Katie dies, we sever the femoral connection and transplant Katie's heart into Jenny.
We just spent 40 hours separating them, and now we want to put them back together.
You tried to kill Katie?
No.
You took her off life support. What do you call that?
Mercy. Not just for her. You need a heart, or you're going to die.
Katie's alive. She was then, and she's even more now.
Katie's alive in the sense that she has basic organ function, but she has no higher cognitive brain activity. She's surviving, but she is not living.
Hours ago, you thought she'd die as soon as you pulled the plug. You were wrong. How do I know you're not wrong?